walking to work and I'll be doing 300 push-ups overall, and I'll also be doing like pull-ups. 150 pull-ups. So how this is going to work is I'm going to be doing sets of 20 push-ups and then 5 pull-ups. Probably like progressively longer rest sets till I've done it. If you want to join me, get a bar, something like that. You know, I'm using a mat, but you can just do it on the floor. Yeah, you can join me. Alright, but let's start. I recommend doing a work if you join. I just did some arm circles before this. Okay. I hope you can see me. To the pull-ups. I'll do chin-ups because that's not the easier. This is gonna be longer. All right, that's the first set. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do like 20 seconds, 30 seconds rest, and then we'll get back to it. You can take all the rest sets if you want. Oh, shorter ones. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, next set of push-ups. That's pretty much it. So it's 2 sets. You know, 15 overall. I have like one of those like door pull-up bars, but it wasn't very good, so I took it down. So that's what I'm doing this up to. Okay. I'm doing these ones on my knuckles. Thank you for, if you've been following my channel, I say this a lot, but, I need to be more consistent. Okay. I'm still doing like my running training and so on. I just haven't really been recording it. Not so much like ultra marathon training, I'm probably gonna hold that off until summer. Seconds. By the way, sorry, these rest intervals aren't consistent at all. Just like my upload schedule. Okay. Right. Next up. Next set. When we get to the core mark, have a slightly extended rest break and then we'll continue. Okay, I'll do about minutes rest.
trying to learn a bit how to do this stuff. Not really. I guess what I'm doing is I'm just putting my arm over the bar. I've been thinking about it like, whilst I've been trying, been thinking about the training card settings for a while, properly, but, you know, I didn't run for a while. I said I'd stop with the marathon, but nope. Okay. I don't know how much time it's been. It'll be like extra 30 seconds. I don't know if you can see that, but that hole over there is from the ice bath. I moved it, so I could record this. Okay. If you want an easier variation of this workout, you could potentially do like knee push-ups or He could have just slaughtered the amount of
blocks. Okay. Right.
It's good to like breathe out a little as well. There's one mistake I used to make a lot was not breathing, so I would just kind of, you know, hold my breath and you know, if I'm the other hand, you just breezing through this, then by all means, do more. Okay. Alright, that's set number 7, so, you know, push-ups. So we're bordering on halfway there. You can also increase the intensity by using a weighted vest. I did have one, but it wasn't very heavy. I did go on runs with it, but yeah. Okay. 20 more seconds for us. Okay, the next up. Okay, this is still pretty heavy doing on my knuckles again. Jump if you want. Alright. Yeah, don't feel free to omelet it if you want. For instance, you could do this, like a leaf then up. Well, anyway, just do it. You can also do this as like a resting position, so you could instead of just holding the plank, you can do a push up, sit here for the moment. Right. over on my summit. I've been kind of slacking on the strength and conditioning. It's so what they do with the guy yesterday. It's like he did something similar to me, like he started working out at 14 and doing stuff from then. The only difference is that I guess he incorporated a lot more progressive overload, and you know, he went in the gym, and you know, now he's, you know, he can do like vertical exercises, and you know, really good for him. I think the most intense training I did was like, again, the marathon, but I wasn't more specs into endurance. Kind of wish it would have been interesting to see what happened if I continued with, I guess, intensity over endurance, if that makes some sense. Anyway, so let's just... Right. Do the next set in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Tenth set is next. So, two thirds of the way there. You know, if you're struggling, you can pause the video, go for some water. Come back. Alright. Twenty more seconds. Right, next up. Thank you. actually in a breakfast break now, so yeah. I'm gonna get some more actually. Alright, so 30 more seconds. Right, so this final set of push-ups. What I'll be doing is I'll just be kind of doing them in like a whole, in a complete set. I tried doing this last week, but it was very hard. I managed to do it like 75, but it was definitely slog. Same goes for the pull-ups, you know. I might actually just do the jumps first in single set and then the push-ups. Yeah, this video is more of like a vlog than than an actual workout. You know, it's very instructional. You know, if you're similar to me, you might prefer your workouts to be that way. It's not very good, but it makes it no more interesting at least. Like, what I used to do sometimes is I used to like, I'd do a plank and then I cut, you know, read a book or something, although, I mean, it was impractical, but you know, it's interesting. Okay. Next up. So, what I'm going to be doing here is jumps. And, same thing as last time, just one set. Similar with the push-ups, I'll probably be doing like 10. You know what? Never mind. Yeah, just about to 20 pull-ups and 100 push-ups. So just see what you want. Okay. Just get it done. So, yeah. So this is for any thoughts. Alright, so just try and get something. Yeah, it's always the last, like, feel that suck. It's real tired. So many push-ups left. Some pull-ups left. Chance. Yeah. Foreman's just kind of deteriorated. Alright, 20 push-ups lifts. You know, what time have you got at this point? Thank you for joining. Alright, so 30 left. So do almost at 10. We'll just bang the last ones out. Okay. It's an absolutely load of my storage. Oh well. 20 left. Let's do this. Okay. Five, four, three, two, one. Someone.